The feels. Hello. Yes. Anyway. Let's see. Anyway. Okay then.
Thank you.
Na 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 I wonder why a pet would want a margarita pizza. I prefer real popcorn over this popcorn party. Chicken boost jump.
Thank you.
Did I? Thank you. Or is this that hit me in the feels? I'm gonna see if I can fix the whole not being able to click the I'm gonna see if I can fix these things real quick. Okay, good. That works now. Timmy! And it stopped working again, okay.
just about to change it into the Skyrim soundtrack. Yes, you know it caused me to practically jump out of my britches the other day. Oh, that's a cool house. After I sell some stuff, I'm gonna go check that out. Anyway. Thank you. Piggy! Pig. What just happened? Was that just a popcorn fountain? Okay then. Yes, no bonking with the oars this time. Shut up. I said shut up. Yes, no bonking with the oars this time. Shut up. Shut up. Yes, no bonking with the oars this time. Okay. That just happened. Anyway, I'm just trying to figure out. I'm just changing the game, like specific game in Roblox. Yeah, let's go Wings of Fire. There we go. Let's just go with you, and then, let's just make a brand new one. Yeah, let's just do a random splotch of brown right about here. And right about there. Randomness of random. Let's go! Now this one you actually might want to hear, so I'ma just... There we go. Derp. Big derp. The funny thing is, the humans, or scavengers as they're called in the book, are about... adults are about... yay high? So yeah, they're actually really big. And so are the trees, apparently. Because look at this. Apparently this is the pine version of the redwood forest. A library? Interesting. Was I just standing on a lateral surface? Okay then. I want to be upside down. I'm gonna be upside down. I am now flying upside down. And now I dive into darkness. Is dark. Not dark enough for me to not see anything, but still dark. Night, there's also this thing that people do and they call it the floor wing. I don't really know how to do it exactly, but I can show you where it's done and what exactly a floor wing entails. It is the best. So somewhere around here, you basically just have to run and jump into the wall and you'll clip into the ground and then you are officially a floor wing. In other words, you'll be stuck in the ground. Ooh, fierce. There we go. there be a Nightwing? Camo mode. And suddenly, rain. Ah, yes, the best description. Question mark, question mark, question mark. Don't mind me, just making my whole floor a fire pit. And on fire. You know, the normal things. Why, yes. Like I said, I'm making my whole floor fire pit. At least as much my whole floor as I can with the limit that'll eventually hit. I'm not doing that again. Thank you for that. Well, I'm glad my suffering brings you humor. I am doing Green Sea Boy this time. That's why I don't have to worry about fire pits suddenly disappearing. Oh no. Oh, thank God. I got myself out before I got stuck there. Forever. Like I said, thank you for that. I don't like you. I am the sea boy. Gotta stop now before I get myself copyrighted for doing that. Bazinga indeed. Bazinga indeed. And I'm immediately going back that way because I don't want to interrupt anything. The only dragon to actually roar underwater. Yes, always avoid awkward chatter. is the best thing to do. Someone's pretending to be a butterfly for some reason. Okay then. Someone's pretending to be a butterfly in front of a swarm of butterfly dragons. So how's it going? A. It's going A. Fair enough. There we go. Now it's actually loaded. Back to muted. Because why not? Saves. Load. Let's see. Will it load? Will this load? No, apparently it isn't saved. Well, I'm not making you sit through me making something, so. I guess warm Tom. I thought that was okay. So that just happened. Apparently, Warmface has decided to go no. Let's just take a look at this. Berk Dragon Riders. There we go. Off into the void I go. That just happened. Thunder drum. There we go. Big flappy tail. No wonder it's called the Thunder Drum. Okay, so apparently I'm inside lava now. Okay, I think that's enough of this.